Olympics best of seven men's singles final with the serves. Love all. Quick. Good. Serve come. To the corner. Udo.
Four.
A few breakaway moments for Uda.
Four. Four.
Ooh.
Four. Four. Five.
Drops the head of the racket, elbow out, and it's gone. Around the net, a roller, a beautiful shot.
Six. 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 Eight. Six.
Tucking Japan here. For Hadimoto, maybe part of his entourage.
Seven. Seven. Ten.
What a recovery is it that Hadimoto can do to stop Uda from getting in aggressively at the start of the point?
One.
Forehand left. Flip that Ma Long does could be very effective out here for Hadimoto.
Two.
Quick shot the other way. Hello for the forehand from his middle.
Four.
Nice.
Two. Six. Three. Six.
Shot, but he didn't let it bully him into a more passive receive.
Six, four.
Send him back.
Seven, four.
The last one goes just to
five.
With a long serve to the backhand side.
Eight, six.
Still a 2-point lead for Hadimoto.
Eight, seven. Seven, nine.
Out of Hadimoto, that's no Hadimoto zone. Good angle off the back. Oh, right back to where it came. It's short with topspin. And the serve goes long to the backhand, invites the... Hungry, know what's up. Good quickly to the backhand. Ooh, break for Uda to get on the scoreboard.
Three.
And Hadimoto.
Four. One.
Big Tomokazu Hadimoto has consistently performed well. This one waits. Pay. Been the top player for the Japanese men.
This
comp shot.
Seven.
Low and spinny. What a recovery.
Nine.
More vertically.
Two. 10, 2.
But to clean this game, it's been a pretty one-way street. 8-game points for Hadimoto. Short stroke, only 1 point needed. 11-2. Rubber. His spin game last game was nearly unstoppable. Oh, the edge of the racket into the... Oh, Hadimoto lobbing.
One, 2.
Good.
Two.
Right.
Two. Three.
If I were him. No more than 30 degrees off of straight up.
Five.
Backhand side.
3, 5. 4, 5.
Remembering Yuto.
6.
Right now in Japan.
7, 4. 5, 7.
Right
six,
down the line.
Seven.
The. And it's the race to the back. A little bit of confidence. Short side. Angles off the side.
6, 10.
Flick goes out. 16-year-old Yukiya Uda with an uphill battle. Right into the body.
2, left. 3, left.
Ooh.
4, 2. Five, two. 3, 5.
Amazing how much of this tournament to stop him.
4, 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5
Otherwise, that would have been quite confusing. Oh, the angle. Feeling the step around. Quick to be out of reach. Look how high his racket is. Barely brings it down below chest height.
8-7. 8-8.
On the line, just long.
9.
Power and control on top of the ball. And one more championship point.
9-10.
But not yet one. And there it is, deep to the backhand. Hanemoto gets his revenge. 4-1. And what a sweet victory it is, taking down the national champion of Japan, the leading man in Japan, Tomokazu Hanemoto, 16-year-old sensation, has taken this title, the 2020 Hungarian Open. Congratulations. Omedetou gozaimasu, Tomokazu Hanemoto.